All right, so apparently murder is such a bad thing. Why are we still killing people? I really am something of a philosopher myself, aren't I?